Okay, after 1-4, there's a mushroom house. That is required for 100% in a row. I don't understand why. And what I also don't understand is why 1-3 failed. It should have been fine, I just made one little cut. But the whole thing practically got wrecked. Okay, here's Castle Lover. We're gonna want your Tanuki. Like always. This Star Meadow's in a very tricky place if you do not have Tanuki. Man, I barely got them. So just take your time during this level. I think it's most important here. Sorry if my filming isn't as good as it used to, which probably isn't that good. Anyway. So this is the time for your time to get peace and quiet so I can record this. Anyway, you're gonna have to use wall jump physics for that, and then jump down. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Anyway, because I don't want to die. And I'm gonna use a power up. And when you're at Bowser, I could jump on the edge and just keep on running. And that's how you defeat Bowser. Yeah, sorry about the camera that moves too much. I apologize. But I'm just angry that this is take 3 of trying to do this. And I guess next time we will do World 2. See you next time. World 2.